quickly. I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport
facility. I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens.
Ain't got no buddy time for that. Bro. It's okay. What's this? Okay, get dressed. I'm not liking that, bro. Got PTSD from this game, bro. Wait, what did that say? What the heck did that say? I have to check. Oh, you can turn it off. Okay. Get dressed. Okay. This way.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
I'll catch up with him.
Speak to Taylor. Let's look in some documents first. Details in 2021. If it's that year, then why the frick we got computers from the 90s? Or 80s, I should say. Game Boy? It looks like one, maybe. I'm not saying it is Game Boy. Compound. Can't go that way. Let's just turn on automatically. No big deal. Big deal.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities. A well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo.
Yes. M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked. She seems nervous.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stay safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing.
Oh, fuck. Hating this.
Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Just keep moving!
Taylor Ripley, hold on!
Okay.
This'll help. Doesn't anything here work?
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
This whole damn place is falling apart. That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. I'm fucking... Shit. It's so cold. I don't think this fucking thing even works.
I think I need this more than you do.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
still.
Okay. Okay.
Now, turn around.
Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay? Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Is that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, darling. We can kick back, picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster. Shit, we need to move. This way. Get down!
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Glad I found you guys.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until we find that vent.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on.
I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. It's not smart to stay here too long.
That's the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrance, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Follow me.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here.
Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this...
What the fuck just happened?
Generator stuff.
It just turned itself off? No, somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Who's there?
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know,
nice
Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Follow me.
Well, it's not working now.
Maybe the safety...
Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. Powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bum sticky...
Go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit, I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Technologies, tech support services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
an access to her. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried, easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Anyone else?
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
Please wait for security check.
From Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Siegson is losing the tech race. I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Are you lost?
No, no problem.
If you get this, I'm making my way to Seeks and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you in clear alone.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
I'm sorry. I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda, you have now been locked with Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably. Seaton, there's someone behind you, helping you with my tower. You're becoming hysterical. Fall down now. Let me help you. Need to get the answer. You and I are going to have a talk about safety. Protected area. Are you playing a game with me? I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. I will find you. Company time.
Come on.
Central Communications Hub. Seeks in employees only.
Disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
hear this? We need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond. Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Siegson's personnel.
Shit.
Maybe if we can try to wait. We can try to sneak past him, but his route just seems. The fuck? Okay. Pay attention to his routine route. Just standing in certain areas. I can try. There's one just standing there.
You always know a working Joe.
Is he gone?
This could require my attention.
He's not gone.
There are more persons with us.
Maybe you can distract it?
What the f- What I'm doing here is trying to escape- oh, okay. Of course your bitch ass would take the shortcut around- oh, never mind. That's right, we can distract things, but that would take scraps and parts away from us. Of course. No, no. No. I think it's a level above me, which is good, I think, but still. It's a dead drawer. Ah! That's not cool! Dead. Motherfucker was plain dead. Beg your pardon, I can't hide.
Stay
Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Okay, you're good. They're running. I'm guessing that means the aliens here.
Solomon's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshall Bureau, and Seeks and Habitation Suites.
Take another one. Where? That's odd. No one was near me to.
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Try and rest.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
guess when I said go that way, but...
System misuse and passenger inebriation will be reported to the Colonial Marshals.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come up, I've opened the elevator for you. Locked everything down. Use the vent.
Okay. Spilled one of these just in case. No, I'll build two. Flashbang, smoke bomb, okay.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
So, in other words, you're a coward and you don't want to go out here with me, and you... And how would he get there? Probably going to say elevator down. This is the elevator, right? Is there like a vent nearby or something? There's a vent there, but...
Let's work together, huh? Mutual. patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Please tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. No, no, wrong way.
I'm not alone, and I know this, because I can hear it.
Tragic, tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases. Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here.
Alright, buddy, I'm not trying to be rude, but can you stop talking where I can hear things?
There is a thick, warm spacesuit in front of you. You put it on. You are separate from the world.
What kind of bullcrap is that? No, no. Saving spot. I'm gonna save it real quick. Alright.
We're going to take kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't
carry out
my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Pullman out.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Low on meds.
Have you found the passcode?
1702.
We'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
This is the part where the alien jumps in, right?
Max.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
It's the aliens. Okay. Their event. It's gotta be an air vent or something. Okay, the key card. Find the key. Then it left and then. Oh, that's just lovely. Please don't walk this way. Thank you. Thank you for listening. Also, please don't go in the area. I need to... He did. He went in the area. I need to go. Okay. Okay. See, I can't stand that stomps, bro. Okay, so it's down this hall and then to the oh. Let's walk in this way. I gotta... Nope. Don't turn around. Yeah, keep going that way. Come on. Okay. We're getting there. Get in there. We need to go out there, go to that other room, and then slowly go to that room we need to go to. Where is it? Please don't come in here, bro. I got nowhere to hide. You go. Okay. It's coming this way. Or somewhere this way. Bro, why are you keep geeking around here, bro? Right now it's staying in the same area. And I need to go somewhere else. So. Where'd it go? So as detectable. Please tell me I don't have to use a hacking device yet. No. If I attempt this in this move. Hi, dang it. It is coming in this direction. 1702. That sounds close. I'm right there. Key card. In this area. Okay. I'm screwed.
Morley.
I'm so dead. I'm dead. Or not. I think I need to get to that ladder over there. See, this dude keeps stalking the same areas. He's over there. If we can just get to a saving point. We would be good, because then if I died, I wouldn't be too far. I think he's a floor above me, but I'm not too sure. We can get to this. I don't care if he kills me afterwards. If we can get to this. So, I think we need to go this to them stairs. But in order to get to those stairs, have to take the long way around. He's back in this area. Okay, so if we keep going straight, turn right, then go through there, we should be fine. He didn't see me. I mean, it didn't see me. That's good. Coward, I knew you would use me. Thought I was gonna climb in. It's gonna climb in, isn't it? Okay, that answers my question. We don't go that route. We gotta find some type of way that will lead us into that area, which I don't know. It's that way, and I'm going this way. Password code. Could use that to escape this room. There, I don't know. I'm gonna assume you go to staff quarters and then go to that very last thing that looks like a dead end. Oh my god. Don't assume we take the thing that looks like a dead end near the circle. I think he's going the area I need to go to. has a hole to hide. Why can't it ever be? It's gotta be in this area. What is this? Pipe bomb. Maybe that'll come in handy. Oh, safe checkpoint. We gotta figure out which one to go to. I'm gonna say this one over here just in case. Out there. I don't want to go to that way. Okay, he went back up. He went back up. We're good. For now, we're good. Key card room. Now he's down here. Dude, make up your mind. You were upstairs. Now you're in the room. I mean, in the same area I'm at. Area. That's just creepy, bro. Yeah, go that way. can save it. That's just cheating. First death. First death, I'll give you that. How do you know I was hiding in there? Might have been a device that gave me away, but as long as I remember playing it, I was on the Xbox 360. That was never a problem. We're just gonna... That way, we could just... Just go ahead. Second death. Awesome. Okay. I forgot there was a door there. Forgot there was a door there. So when I saw him that way, I thought nothing of it. Still in the area that I gotta go. Can you please move? And not towards me. Where is it? This one. I think he's that way more, or that the creature's that way. I'm just gonna go this way. Don't run either, because it just makes it worse. Alright, we had two deaths. No big deal. Now.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
What?
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Buddy, you might want to hide.
Oh, God.
I might want to hide. No, I don't care. I'm just going to take this save point and kills me. Save point is more important than that thing. Okay. Now, just get to the elevator, that's all. I think after this, I think I'm just going to call it quits. This area took me a long time to figure it out, but I think I remember it. Yeah, you get that stun baton. Didn't I add the cooling temperature? I'm confused. This one never made sense to me as much as the other levels did.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Yeah, it's above me. Great, a passcode. Two.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
The whole purpose of that is just gonna tell. Okay, we got blueprint for Molotov. Perfect timing. May or may have not lured him. Oh, it lured it.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to... I want to state...
For the record...
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
So you accidentally let this in. Now we need to go that way. attacking someone. You just on my case, aren't you? Okay, that's... Oh my god, that got me. That jump scared me, bro. What the... Okay, I guess it's because I ran over there when I saw him. Saw the alien, and then... Well... We do have a checkpoint. Now, let's go over here. Now we know that's it. We hide here without running. Yep, that other blimp was a person and he killed it. Okay, so we gotta walk, no running. Bad for you people, but he's also doing me a favor, but also not doing me. Favor because it's killing the people that would attack me, but also make it more obvious for me to get caught. Well played. I need to go that way, you idiot. Well, that just gives me time to do this and then go back under the bunk, the bed, hospital bed. Stay away from those. After I get to this place, I'm just going to end the live stream after that.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
Deserve to die like that. Okay. guess is we go out to the right. And then, I don't know. We'll just have to figure it out. If we have to die a couple of times, to die a couple of times, figure it out.
Reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Of course. If I open vent, I'll die. Right there, you're waiting for me. I can see you, buddy. Yeah. Yes, you stop with that now. She went over there now, didn't she?
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley?
Not now.
Ha! The fuck? Of course, you gotta take the long way around. It's lovely. I just died.
Ugh!
Missing. I need to fix that.
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.
Just killed him!
And now they're dead too, so just calm down.
Okay, that kills me.
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sebastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the jobs Siegson have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out. Spedding. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sebastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus from me, no half share from you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sebastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares of the trip back, jackass.
Cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
I think this is where we get to Samuel, if at all. If it's not the checkpoint to get to Samuel, then I'll just probably leave the lesson, because... It's not, but... I'm gonna try to make it to the same... Oh, there it goes, I see it.